Yo, what's up? How we doing this evening, everyone? Welcome. This is my first and long time video for YouTube. Just get back to my channel. Just had to fix a few things. Had to take care of some business. It's been a long time since I posted anything, business-wise or video-wise. But, just want to come on here for a short second just to, say, hey, welcome to my page. I am a photographer. Plus size and BBW models. Also do fashion shows, events, private photo shoots, parties, private parties, and all that. I will be posting a lot of photo shoots, a lot of events that I do, a lot of my work here. I'm also going to do some live shoots here and there. But yeah, I would definitely let you guys know. Yo, follow, subscribe. I'm trying to get my subscribes up, trying to get my followers up all day, every day. So it's something new. It's something new that I'm trying to get, you know, maintain constantly and trying to push out contents just about every day. My name is Timothy Phillips. Everyone calls me Tim for short. I am 31 years old from Winter Haven, Florida. That's about 30 minutes away from Orlando, about an hour away from Tampa. I do travel for my shoots. I do travel for my events. With everything going on with the coronavirus, traveling has been a little hard for me this year. So I've just been taking it a little easy, doing smaller states here and there, Atlanta, you know, Alabama, places I can get to here and there, a few days, maybe a day or so, drive. But yeah, I do just about everything that goes on within the plus size and the BBW community. I am moving to the podcast side of things. I love to do a podcast. I love to start get some interviews. This, like I said, this little video is just a new introduction to my page, to me. You can find my work also on Instagram at Curves Photography. That's Courage Photography. And my Facebook name is Timothy Phillips. You can find my work there. And yeah, that's about it right now, everyone. I just want to say thank you guys for the ones that's following, for the ones that's been tagging along with me. If you have any tips for me or if you have any, you know, strategy guys for me, please let me know. I'm filming in my house, as you can see. But I will have my backdrop set up real soon. Next time you see me, it'll be a backdrop. Next time, I do have my lights set up, so I'm trying to get everything together and in focus so I can make sure this is professional. This is better than what you see now. But like I said, I just want to say thank you to everyone that's been following and subscribing. If you know any models or if you know any events that's coming up that you need a photographer for, please inbox me, please DM me, whatever the case might be. I'm here. I'm always ready to work. Me and my camera, I'm ready to get back to it. With that being said, I appreciate you guys. Love and peace.